I was wondering where you were.
Just figured I'd get a jump start on the day, clean up, take some things off your plate. I made some coffee.
Thank you.
I also called my dad this morning. We talked it out.
Okay. Are you going back?
No. We both agreed that our relationship probably works better long distance. He's gonna give me an allowance to find a place in Manhattan so I can put down roots.
That's so great! Yay!
Carrie, that was Dad on the phone. He's coming back in an hour.
We've got work to do.
Well, fun party, but I'm out of here.
Pressure can take us to some messy places. If we bottle it up, it can explode. Last night, a little dancer, she came dancing to my door. If we only try to alleviate it, it can lead us to make very bad decisions. But sometimes, the force created by pressure pushes us to a place where we have to get through something together. And often, that's when we're at our best.
Fun night?
Interesting. Turns out getting into Harvard got me into some other weird places. I accidentally slept with Donna.
What?
Relax, we just spooned.
I already tossed most of the garbage in the town dumpster. I'm gonna go return the cakes. See you later.
You bet.
Girls? You here?
Hey.
Ah. How was your night?
It was, pretty boring. Yep. Nothing much to talk about.
I'm relieved. I was worried I'd come home and the house would be destroyed.
I can't believe you would think that of us, Dad.
Really. I'm insulted.
Girls?
Hi, Tom.
The woman just fell out of the cupboard. What did you tell your dad?
Well, Miss Breed was so embarrassed that she lied and told my dad she must have sleepwalked over to our place. We did leave her with a spare key.
Which he took back that day.
So, what do you think about the flat? I do hope you'll take it. I dread the thought of strangers in my space.
It's a bummer you have to give it up.
Darling, I'm not. I'm subletting it, in case it doesn't work out. Don't tell Harlan.
Your secret stays with us.
So?
I think I can make this work.
Fantastic. Oh, you are gonna adore it here. Well, darling, it's off to interview with us. Oh, Sebastian, stick around. Get a feel for the place if you like. It is about to be yours after all.
You gonna be good here?
Yeah, I will be.
Felt like a huge weight had been lifted. My relationship was no longer long distance, and Sebastian had the space he needed to start anew. For once, I could breathe easy, because if only for a brief moment, I finally felt pressure-free.